So just a quickie tricky deck thing I do on my decks is to avoid the miter inevitably opening up, I butt join the guardrail caps, and this is how I do it. So the posts are bolted and all that business. But I also add a little belt to the suspenders and zap a couple pocket screws in underneath. That's about it for this one. Just a quickie, tricky, tippy.